Venus, it's Long. Look, I know you got little incentive to trust me after Alaska, but sending you there was the only credible ruse we had time for to get you out of DC. People Bane used to think could be trusted were listening, and now he's gone. We knew something was going to happen, but not when or what. Keeping you in the dark was my call, not Bane's. Never thought they would actually be able to go after him. Look, I realize it's a cackspool to hear, but you got out with the guns I left, yeah? I'm sorry about Bane. We'll deal with it.
The fuck is going on? Some motherfucker sold us out.
Guys, I'll try to get...
Why don't we play with our little squeaky toy here while we wait? Okay, Donut Boy, I'm gonna take this off and you're gonna talk, capiche? Who set us up?
Please, man. I'm just a rookie.
Now, why don't I believe you? Maybe I should just plug this guy.
The cops are here!
Bloody Dwinkies found you already! Mr. Blonde, take that bogey in the back and the gang will take care of the other kettles.
You deal with that, I'll take care of our little boy here.
Let's fuck shit up!
Cover the doors. Coppers are there.
Shit! Duck! They want a war, they'll get a war!
Friends, I'm still trying to sort this. Hang in there! They're coming!
We got a shield!
What happened to Mr. Pink?
Give him all you got, baby!
Hold him off! Found it!
Fucking shield!
No way the cops knew we were there that fast!
Seem on the up and up.
So here's the thing. My car died, but I managed to haul away some diamonds. Stashed them in the nearby storage unit. Out by the parking lot. Won't crack open without a saw, though. There's one of those around here somewhere.
Might be good to at least get some extra funding out of this. So go find that saw, yeah? Find to open up those storage unit vents.
Seconds. You should see me coming in. Anything, Prince.
don't trust me, you...
Okay, guys. Cabot's people will be waiting for you outside the store. From what he tells me, this should be quick and easy. Show these professional LA gangsters what the Payday Gang can do. Time to get in character. The others are waiting for you.
Hey, almost thought you guys got lost or something.
We only have a short window of opportunity, guys.
All right.
Come on, let's start this.
All right.
Boss is waiting for
you. I'm feeling nervous!
A nice quiet day in the sun. Bring back some autographs. Slow day. Should be good for us.
Motherfucking pigs got brown!
What the fuck's going on?
Drop them!
Cops all around!
Goddamn thing up!
Drill up!
Now we're gonna fill the vault with liquid nitrogen. Mr. Blonde?
Well, here's the thing. It's out here with me. My car.
And you couldn't be bothered to bring them in while my guys were protecting your neck? Alright, Kay. Go get those nitro tanks for Mr. Blonde.
I got someone to make.
make sure that stuff doesn't explode.
Yeah, we got it! Hell yeah! Drop one!
Drop that thing.
Shoot!
1 minute. Who are these goddamn people?
Can't be much longer for the tanks to run out of liquid, so Bile will be there shortly with a delivery.
This is Bile.
Cops are pulling back.
There in a minute. We got eyes on the drop point already.
That was serious. He's firing. Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
We're gonna get murdered.
Help! Okay, then. Where were we?
That crew.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your heads down.
Help!
Just 30 seconds left. I hope you're ready.
Only seconds away.
Get your heads down. They called in snipers.
It's done. Come on.
Okay. Don't think the doors can get much colder. Bile's package of C4 just came through the roof. Go up and get it, and stick it on the vault.
Three.
about enough.
Okay, you chops. Time to get some payback for Vlad. And make a cockspool of cash doing it. The Black Cat will be in international waters in a few hours. And we're going to clean it out. Go for it.
Hey, Lucky, tell the guys that if they see that motherfucking little fucking piece of shit that tried to kill him with a fucking car battery, I want them to cut off his fucking nose and bring it back.
We're here for the cash, you chop. There's no time for cutting off noses.
Ah, you're no fun. What's the point of stealing all that fucking money if we can't have a little fun, too? Huh?
Okay, well, maybe. If there's time. Lots of civvies are out, and the Triad have more guards than we hoped for. Okay, we got an insider tending bar. Go talk to him. That gear. Into the vault. We will need Deng's code and Hong's handprint.
Right, it's zero out.
This is 2-3 reporting in. There's signs of
give him nothing! Wait for it! Wait for it!
Thank you.
working hard on your asses if you keep killing civvies.
Say, mate.
Degenerating. We need bodies on...
Get him, friends!